Looking for something fun to do? Come on, let's get out, Beaver County.
Roots in Rochester is one of Beaver County's more eclectic night spots. Home to creative cocktails and quirky decor, Roots presents a one-of-a-kind event October 8th featuring vegan food, street poetry, and a tiki-themed party. Veggies and At, an up-and-coming vegan food purveyor from Pittsburgh, and the local Flower and Fin, with its custom-made desserts, will provide the plant-based deliciousness, while New Brighton pen and ink artist Chris Adamitz will bring a bit of Halloween flair. Most uniquely, Pittsburgh poet Haley Clancy will create ready-to-be-framed, personalized poems improvised on the spot. You pick the topic, and she creates a poem in less than 3 minutes, crafted on an old-school typewriter she bought at an antique store. Behold some of the delicious-looking menu items that Veggies and Nat provides. Chef Gerald Charlton is planning a special menu for this evening based on the tiki party theme. He will have sticky Tahitian meatballs, Hawaiian macaroni salad, and pineapple and chickpea stew. Right below Hollywood Gardens Bar in Rochester is Roots, the place to be this Thursday.